What's up, YouTube? Welcome to the first ever episode of Shake and Bake Bros. I'm Nighthawk.
And I'm Dragon. And together, we are the Shake and Bake Bros. Well, let's talk about what Shake and Bake Bros are. All right, I'm pretty sure y'all are familiar with Will Ferrell and whatever. What's that guy's name?
John C. Reilly, I think.
There you go.
And that's not right. Go ahead and correct me in the comments.
All right. And that's how we came together. You know, he had same interests as I did, and we decided that, oh, damn, you know, I told him, hey, you seen this movie? Is that us? That is? I'm like, did we just become friends? And boom, we became friends. So thank you once again, and we decided to make this show. So the following, what's going to happen is, if you like what we're bringing to you, if you have any ideas of what you want to see with us, first of all, smash that subscribe button. And we're going to make it happen for y'all, because we figured if it's cool enough for us to have this combo with ourselves, it's cool enough to have it with y'all.
Yeah, we're sure that there's some people out there that explore the same interests that we have. For example, I mean, we're big on pop culture. I mean, we like things like Star Wars, Lord of the Rings.
Whatever y'all like, we like it.
More than likely, we like that shit too. So, you know, if you want to be a Shake and Bake Bro, man, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Go ahead and leave a share, a like, a comment. And we'll make sure that we reply to all five of you guys that subscribe after today's video. But yeah, man, what we want to do is we want to bring a lot of our interests. We want to explore that with you guys and see if there's an audience out there for it. I'm sure there is. Me and him are always looking for this kind of content, and we can't seem to find it. We find it amongst ourselves, and we're like, you know what, man, why don't we just do a channel about what we like?
And there you go. That's how a lot of channels get started.
So,
you know how it is. You're hanging around with your bros just like us. We're out here enjoying the day together as a family, as bros.
And
I know a lot of y'all have said, hey, let's start a YouTube channel. Hey, and here we are. We're living the dream, baby. So,
like again,
we said, our first video is going to be a DIY video of Thanos
Infinity
Gauntlet. We're going to go ahead and bring it out, show y'all a before and after, and we're going to show y'all the process of how it's done. And again, you know, if maybe you have a different method of doing it, go ahead and comment. We're always going to be reading it, reading the comments, and we'll take it from there.
Yeah, for sure. And we're out here just kicking back, having undisclosed beers because we don't have sponsors. We have nothing. We have no viewers, but we're also going to be doing giveaways, so... For example, if we can get to, look, man, I'm a type of guy that likes to shoot for the moon, but if we land on the stars, we're all good, right?
There you go.
So I'm going to shoot for the moon, man. I'm going to shoot a little big here. That's a lot to ask for, but I want to shoot for 1K subscribers. So this isn't much, right? 1K, whatever. I mean, we would appreciate that. It'd help the channel out. But the first giveaway is going to be a Funko Pop of the Thanos figure. I'm sure you can still get this at GameStop and Target, but if you want a freebie, shipping is paid on us. That's right. We're not going to charge you shipping. Just pay shipping and handling. We're not doing none of that. We're going to ship this directly to you. It's coming out of our pocket. And we'll get this out to you, man. So if we can get to a K, we'll pick one at random. Just, you know, once we hit the 1K. So don't try to get into the contest beforehand. We need to hit the 1K subscribers. We'll do another video announcing that, hey, we hit the mark. We're doing the giveaway. And then we'll pick one of the lucky members from the comment section. Which comment we dig the most. I'm sure we'll pick a subject of what we want our winner to be, right?
So. Right, exactly. And we're going to sign them for y'all.
Yeah.
You know, you're probably thinking, you know, why would I want that autograph? Well, guess what? Once we blow up and hit it big,
it might be worth more.
Worth more than that. If not, just take it out the box and just put the figure wherever you want to.
Throw away that box. Yeah, wipe your ass with it. Whatever.
Heck, mail it back. We'll pay for the shipping and hours to get it back.
All right, we'll get that box out of your sight.
Yeah, there you go.
Or if you don't want our signature, just say up front, hey, bro, fuck off. Don't sign it. We'll leave it alone.
The choice is yours.
The power is in your hand, just like that subscribe button is in your hands. We can't hit that like button for you. We can't hit that. You know what? Hit dislike. I don't care. No, don't hit. Don't do that.
No, why don't hit dislike. We want those subs.
You know what? We want the subs. Hey, look, man, we really want to gain an audience here, so that's what it's about. But that's going to be the first giveaway. But look.
But wait.
Billy Mays. The inner Billy Mays in me has got, it just came out, bro. I can't help it. But wait, there's more. So if we get more subs,
is the Billy Mays before the sexual harassment suits and all that, right?
I had no clue.
Just so you know. Yeah. Maybe we should have done this on the practice, but before the Billy Mays hit that sexual harassment suit, there's more.
Yeah. We should have screamed. All right, so the next giveaway is going to be some of you guys that are already hip to the same interest that we have probably already know about this, but this is the Marvel Studios first 10 years. This is the Iron Man, Mark L, Thanos, and Doctor Strange. Probably not in the order that I pointed, but in the back of the box, it's in that order. Anyway, lights up, man. It's still in great condition. This was out for display, but you know what, man? I'm all in, and so is my boy Bake. We're all in on this channel. So, first giveaway is gonna be this Funko Pop, and we're just gonna keep on. We're gonna keep on giving, man. We're like fucking. Who gives a lot of shit away?
Nobody gives anything away.
We're like,
away.
Yeah.
But
that's right.
But you know, just between us three here, and whoever's watching it. The point is not for you to get these free gifts.
Yeah,
hey, that's a plus.
About.
That's
right.
A plus.
That's just a bonus for you
we
guys.
We just want y'all to come hang with us, keep it real with us, kick it with us.
Yeah.
You know, we're into a lot of things, like my bro right. said, pop culture. Heck, we'll probably throw in once in a while some shoe reviews because we're both shoe heads.
Yeah,
that's how the love came between us. Star Wars, hey, you know, Star Wars is always hip. And you know, just you know, we're just yeah. some bros here, bros trying to kick it, trying to keep it
yeah.
cool with y'all. And you know, hey, there's hey the what did you say? The moon. We're gonna
shoot for the moon,
but we're gonna reach the stars. There you go, bro.
Yeah.
So we'd like to thank y'all for hitting that subscribe button. You know, and
like, comment and share.
Next video, we're gonna show y'all the DIY Brilliant. Of how to make that Infinity Gauntlet. More realistic.
Yeah. And just to add to that, yeah, he's right. This is not a giveaway channel. We're just doing that to show you our appreciation for you guys showing support to us. We want to give you guys cool shit, man. I mean, just for the love. How can we... I can't subscribe to you unless you have your own channel. We'll hit that subscribe button, right? Won't we? We'll hit the subscribe button.
Hey, if you have a channel, we'll subscribe to you. So, hey.
But if not, this is
so
all
let us know. Let us know in the comments. What yeah. you like? What did you like? Hey, maybe you don't like me. Maybe you want to replace me.
We'll hire an actor. Yeah.
Hey, we'll both leave. You know, we'll bring whoever you want
to
bring.
Do I need to get Bosley?
Right. Hey. You know, we'll... It probably won't even be us here anymore. So,
yeah.
But, you know, eventually, you know, it's just bro. Us keeping it cool, keeping it chill with each other. And once again, thank you for viewing the channel for now. Thank you for hitting the subscribe.
We'll see you next time on the Shake
and
Bake Bros.
We'll see you Shake and Bake Bros, baby.